Target acquired.
Snakes, get back in the car!
Morty, enough with the snakes!
Target acquired.
Aliens, I am a robot sent back in time by the Snake Resistance to protect you from Serficorp. My appearance is designed to be familiar and put you at ease.
The ape child must be eliminated to protect our timeline.
Morty, what the hell did you do?
Just trying to do the right thing. I took a living snake back.
Get behind me. I will protect.
Why are they attacking us? I helped them.
You gave them proof that there was something bigger and scarier to unite against, you little idiot. They would have gone back into the Dark Ages for a couple of generations, but instead they dedicated themselves into making universe-destroying, unthought-out technology like time travel. Also, they could try to kill a little sack on Earth who couldn't let a dead snake be dead even after it bit his ankle. Next time, stay in the car.
17 billion snake lives ended on June 21st, 2026. The survivors lived only to face a new nightmare. The war between snake and machine. In the end, snake overcame machine because of what we couldn't predict. That an alien, a child from a distant star, would save us.
We gotta get to the heart of Snake Net. Shut up and stay close.
Resistance is mouse-like.
Whoa, hey, look, that one's actually really cool. Come here, little guy. There he looks, son of a bitch! Come on, Morty.
Your brood must be exterminated. We will not kill her or her brood. Must kill brood and mother. Get behind me, your brood will seed all life on this planet. That doesn't make sense.
Hey, it's Slippy!
Keep up, shitbag!